Hello, and welcome to tarantula feeding video number 9. Let's start off with my Formictibus concertis. Next up is my beautiful female Brachypelma bohmii. Very nice. Next is a Turinochilus lugardi, adult female. Nailed it. Alright, time for an old favorite. This is my Ceratogyrus marshalli, the straight horned baboon. Very nice. Next is a new spider to the collection, but not a new species. This is a juvenile female Nondochromatis. Good grab. Next is a classic of the hobby. This is a juvenile female Chromatopelma semipubescens, the green bottle blue. Another must-have tarantula for the serious keeper. This is a Turinochilus murinus. This is a juvenile female. Very nice. Up next is a juvenile female, Brachypelma vagans. Awesome. Next is my P. scrofa. Next is an adult female, Euphobopus murinus. Very nice. Next up is a young female, Heteroscodra maculata. Next is my P. Miranda. Up next is a Monocentropus belfori. Next is my very curious adult female P. cambridgei. Good girl. Next is my Fovipus uotoman, the emerald skeleton. Nailed it. Next is another great eater. This is a young male Gramostella moll. Next is a juvenile male Aphonopelma calcodes. Very nice. Next is another new addition to my collection. This is a Holothelliense, the Trinidad olive. Next up is a Chylobrachy species Cane Crochon. Crazy. Next is a young male Brachypelma smithii. Always hungry. Good boy. Next is a juvenile female Brachypelma albopilosum. She got it right away. Next is a Heterothelli gabonensis. And that's it. Very fast. Next up is a Nondu colorata villosus. Got it right away. Next is a young female Aphonopelma calcodes named Charlotte. Let's see if she's hungry. Gentle attack. Next is a recent addition to my collection. This is a young unsexed Formictopus concertis. And he's hungry. Up next is a beautiful young male Brachypelma smithii. Very nice. Next up is my Brachypelma kahlenbergi. Next is a young female P. regalis. Nice. Next up is an Aphonopelma burica. There we go. Next is a Phalogia species stent, who's pretty chunky, so I'm just going to give him a very small roach. Nice. Next is an immature male P. striata. Try and tongue feed him. See how it goes. Hold it on hide. Next is a young female Glacidora parahibana. Let's see if she's hungry. Oh yeah. She nailed it. Next up is a juvenile male, Glacidora parahibana. Nice. Next up is my adult female, Aphonopelma chalcodes. Desert blonde. She got it. Next is a young female, P. arminia. Next is a young female P. metallica. Good girl. Next is an adult female P. cambridgei. Next is my Hysterocrates gigas. Oh boy. Next up is a little female A. metallica.
Next is a young female.
Ficularia versicolor. Alright, she got it. Next is a juvenile male, P. Poker. Go. Oh boy. Next is a little Brachypelma Emilia. Next is an Acanthus curio Brocklehursty sling. Next is a tiny Brachypelma vagans sling. Nice. Next is a Brachypelma erratum sling. Nice. Next is a Nondu carapoensis. Got it. Next up is an Acalcote sling. Next is another new spider to my collection. This is a Tapnachinius cupreus. Nice. Next is a little Stromatopelma calceatum. Next is another Stromatopelma calceatum. Nice. Next is a new addition. This is a Piornata sling. Nice. Next is another Piornata. Awesome. And one more Piornata. Next is an Orphanaceous Species Blue. There we go. Next is another new spider in my collection. This is a P. fasciata. Next is another P. fasciata. Very nice. Next is a P. vittata sling. Next is an Escalcium sling. Next to be fed is my beautiful G. rosea.